he first came in here, he didn't like phony chatter. He wanted his teams, in his words, cold and deadly.
We got to get reckless on defense. We just can't stand there and wait for him catching fast.
Screen, Yeldon, 30, 25.
Make 20, a man miss.
That's right. He's
going to
go.
11 people is just going to do their job, whatever it is. It's going to do their job and try to score every time you get the football. If we do that, we'll be all right.
Notre Dame, play action and ball. There he goes.
Can you run wishbone in the eye? Well, if your teeth sound bound, let me hear you when you yell roll time.
Most, I'd like to thank God. I'm so blessed, and without him, I wouldn't been able to accomplish this. I'd like to thank my family, my mother, and my
dad. Got it. Lamar Thomas is on his way down the sideline. George Teague is after him and runs him down.
Takes the ball
away from him.
Did the president call you?
Sure, he called me.
Put in half from the sideline, right in front of the Alabama bench.
Tommy Lewis, the 12th defender, came off the bench, made a clean.
There is the snap, the kick. It is in the air. It has distance.
Blocked again.
These are a few of my favorite things.
Should we give him a proper burial?
19-game win streak, only undefeated team in the country, ranked number one in the nation. Alabama ranked number two. Everything could be hanging on. Fourth and goal with a half a yard. Gooman! He didn't make it!
I pity those poor bastards we're going up against. By God, I do. We're not just going to shoot the bastards. We're going to cut out their living guts and use them to grease the treads of our tanks.
She hates me. Just she hates me.
All due respect, I have no idea what it's like to be number one. This is the course I've chosen. And those of you that are not with me on it, well, that makes me sad. And it'll be dealt with in time.
Tried to pass, have open first half and drop the ball over the field. We're going to run straight at them, try to get the triple option going. We've been playing like we're afraid we'd hurt somebody, hurt their feelings or something.
All right, Coach, good luck.
What do you think the clubhouse or the story was like, huh?